好啦，嗱，咁啊，一齐睇睇我哋 Chapter Six 入边咧，就系最后一个 checkpoint 啦。咁呢个 checkpoint 一共就有两条题目嘅。第一条题目咧就喺呢度啦。咁我哋有三四 elements，fluorine、chlorine、bromine。OK，佢哋就系都系嚟自 Group Seven，佢话咗俾你听噶啦。咁有 atomic number 啦，有 period 啦，同埋 electronic arrangement 咧，有啲 unknown 嘅位，有啲 question mark 嘅位咧，你要帮手填翻嘅，得唔得？咁第一个问题就系、是、What is the name of the group？咁就係咩啊？個 group 嘅名稱，咁啊 group seven 大家知啦。咁咧就係老數咧，係咪啊？Hel 即係鹽，halogen 產生鹽嘅。OK，咁就係多嗰只啦，halogens。好啦，咁啊跟住咧就係 part B 嘅問題啦。佢話 chlorine 咧就喺 period three。OK，咁呢度寫咗個 period three，咁同埋 group seven。OK，state electronic arrangement 咁of chlorine atom 嗱，咁佢一共就係有係三個 period 咁嗱，你記住心目中記住啊，係我哋最初嗰二手 number 咧個 arrangement 就係二八八二咁，一定要敷咗前面嗰個咧先至可以填過去嘅。咁三個 period 咧就應該就係話用前面嗰三個啫。咁但係佢 group seven 喎，所以最外圍咧一定係七。系咪啊？咁啊，跟住咧就係前面嗰兩個一定要填滿佢，所以就287啦。咁呢個咧就係我哋嘅 electronic arrangement 啦。嗱，呢度應該咧最好就寫翻 electronic arrangement of chlorine。colon 俾佢啦，二 comma 八 comma 七，OK。好啦，咁啊，跟住第二個問題就係話咧，係hence，咁啊，亦都 state 佢個 atomic number，咁 atomic number 係幾多啊？咁你心目中記住咯，就係、是、應該就係等於咧，就係二加八加七啦，咁一共咧就係17啦，呢、这個就係 atomic number，即係將所有二粒常數量加埋晒，咁就係咯。好啦，跟住咧就係、是、atomic number，bromine 係35。跟住係 deduce the value of x and y。嗱，好啦，咁咧就係首先第一個問題就係、是，我哋知道咧，佢既然係 group seven 嘅，係咪啊？所以咧最外圍呢一個 y 咧一定係七。OK，咁咧就係、是，所以咧就係、睇下先嚇，我哋要講清楚先啦。咁因為 bromine is in group seven，系咪啊？所以咧系九粒 electron in the outermost shell，系咪啊？OK，最外圍有九粒，唔係，傻咗，七粒 electron 係 group seven 嘛，咁點解九嘅？好啦，咁啊，所以咧，hence y 等於七，啱唔啱啊？跟住咧就因為咧 atomic number 咧係 is 35啦。呢個第二個問題啦，咁咧即係話咧，即係將所有呢四個數字咧，全部加埋晒，應該就36喎，所以咧就係35應該就係等於咩啊？二加八加 x 加七，剛剛我哋揾到個七嘅，咁啊將287全部減晒佢啦，咁咧所以咧個 x 咧就係等於18嘅。咁頭先你話阿 Sir，你咪有個282嘅？嗱，呢度咧就好特別嘅一個地方嘅，就係、是、第三個 shell 咧，佢可以係八，可以係18。咁大家一定要記住啊，呢、这個可以係八，可以係18。咁如果你睇翻咧之前嗰啲 number，你都知嘅，佢都有個 pattern 嘅，你見唔見啊？二八二八八二八十八八二八十八十八八。 200，跟住咧，如果再蝕多個32咯，咁即係其實佢哋一路咧就係冧上去，但係冧到外邊咧又會再跌翻翻落嚟，變咗18同8嘅喎。咁呢度咧就有佢嘅 pattern 存在，但係點解咁嘅原因咧？咁你依家當數學上去睇佢，咁啊唔好太過考究，要考究佢原因咧，要去到大學2、3年班啦，你係讀物理或者你係讀係。化學嘅，咁你就有機會係能夠學得到點解會係咁樣。OK，好，Part D。The properties of Group 7 elements show group trends. State the group trends shown by Group 7 elements in their boiling points。咁第一個問題，佢嘅 boiling point 係點樣樣咧？第二個問題就 reactivity 啦。嗱，reactivity 好簡單啫，就係最 fluorine 係最 reactive 噶嘛。咁所以咧就係、是、下到去 aldine 就係最冇咁 reactive 啦，所以咧就係、是、the reactivity 咧，OK，of group seven elements 係 decreases down the group 啊，好犀利喎！依家食我啲字喎好啦，咁啊，跟住咧就 the boiling point 嘅問題啦。the boiling point 我哋冇講到㗎，係咪啊？少講嗱，但係你試諗一個問題：fluorine 係 gas，chlorine 係 gas，bromine 係 liquid，到到 aldine 係 solid 啦。咁即係話咧係咩情況啊？佢哋個 boiling point 應該係越嚟越高嘅咯喎，如果唔係佢唔會由 gas 變做 solid 啦。咁所以咧就係、是、group seven elements 咧點啊 increases down the group。嗱呢啲你發覺咧就你有時未諗過點答咧，common sense 嚟嘅啫，唔係 increase down the group 就係 decrease down the group 啦。咁你就諗下啦。啊，應該係 increasing decrease 咧，就利用你對嗰隻物體嘅認知，啊，佢嘅 physical properties 又好啊，或者佢嘅 chemical properties 都好咧，咁好容易答嘅啫呢樣嘢。好啦，咁啊問完 group seven 之後，跟住第二題梗係問 group zero 啦，係咪啊？咁個 helium 同 neon 咧都係 group zero elements in the periodic table 嘅。咁 what is the name of the family？咁我哋話過啦嘛，成組都係第一，佢哋係 gas 嚟嘅，第二好大鼻嘅呢班人。咁咧呢班 gas 咧就全部都係 noble gases，得唔得？嚇貴氣體，我叫佢做好。咁啊跟住咧就 draw the electronic diagram of the following atom helium、哦。helium 咧你要其實你要知道咧佢 electronic arrangement 就係二，係咁多啫，兩粒係咪啊？atomic number 就係二。咁你首先咧寫個 helium 喺度啦，跟住咧就畫兩粒 electron。嗱呢一分就係咁攞翻嚟。咁第一你要知道 helium 咧佢嘅 atomic number 啦。唔係你知道佢個 symbol 啦，你都要知道 atomic number，你要知兩樣嘢咧，你先搞掂嘅。neon 個 symbol 係乜嘢啊？Ne 咯，係咪啊？咁佢個 atomic number 幾多咧？嗱，一定要 complete shell，得唔得？咁咧係neon 就係下一個係兩層嘅。如果你記得住嘅話，咁個 electronic arrangement 就應該28嘅，咪二啦，跟住兩個兩個一組，做四組，二三。四咁八粒，咁呢個咧就係、是、我哋嘅 neon atom 佢本身嗰個係electron diagrams。OK，咁啊做完之後啦，將個二八拆咗佢啦，將個二拆咗佢啦，咁啊搞掂，係咪？好，跟住咧下一個問題啦，就係、是、叫你 using helium and neon as example，suggest the meaning of duplex and octet electronic structure。咁究竟係一個乜嘢 structure 嚟嘅咧？咁樣樣嚇。咁實際上就係、是、第一，佢哋嘅 outermost shell 係要 completely filled 嘅，但係 completely filled 咧，duplex 嗰就 fill 兩個就得啦，兩粒 electron。咁而咧就係、是、對於 neon 嚟講咧係要八粒先至得嘅嚇。OK，咁我哋就係講呢樣嘢。咁所以咧就話佢話 helium atom 啊。has a duplet, okay, electronic structure。點解啊？Because 佢嘅 outermost 係 electron shell。咁咧就係、是、is completely filled with two electron 嘅。咁啊 ，completely filled 兩粒 electron 搞掂嘅就係咁嘅原因啦。咁啊，至於下邊嗰個啦，咁就係 Leon 咧。Atom 咧，咁啊，佢就有一個 has an octet 嘅 electronic structure。點解啊？Because 佢嘅 outer 最外圍啊 ，outermost electron shell 都係 complete fill 啊，係咪啊？但係今次咧係 fill 入幾多咧？係八粒嘅 H electrons。咁呢個咧就係、是、我已經話又俾佢食咗一次啊！嚇 ，complete fill 八粒嘅 electrons。OK， 好啦，咁啊跟住咧就係、是、問點解 helium 同埋 neon 都係 unlikely to react with other elements 咧？咁就係因為佢哋個 outer most 咧，相信係 complete fill 啦。咁就係、是、於是乎就係俾佢哋一個額外嘅係穩定性，得唔得？嚇、啊！咁呢度咧，我哋就不如咁啦，寫到呢度咧，我哋不如唔寫啦，因為我部機熱熱地咧，依家咧個效能降低咗啊。咁啊，寫字好困難啊。嚇、啊！我哋不如就轉翻做紅色俾大家啲字。好 ，helium and neon are stable， 佢哋好穩定啦。因為點解 ？They are outer，because they are outermost electron shells， 最外層嘅 electron shell。嗱，咁所以你睇到咧，呢句字係幾重要啊？啊 ，outermost electron shell 成日都強調呢句嘅係咪？啊 ，completely filled with electrons。OK， 因為 completely filled with electrons 咧，於是乎就係令到咧。俾到嘅一個 extra 額外嘅穩定性 stability， 咁佢哋穩定啦，咁就唔需要咧就係、是、外求係誒同第二啲嘢產生 reaction， 令到佢哋咧自己穩定翻，得唔得 ？OK， 咁呢個咧就係、是、我哋嗰個第三個 checkpoint。好啦，咁啊講完呢三個 checkpoint 之後咧，咁我哋跟住就去睇下係下邊嗰、那個concept map 啦，呢個 concept map 咧就係由上至下嘅喎，又唔係中間發動嘅嚇，咁啊大家留意一下。好，咁第一樣嘢咧就係咧係我哋依家嗰個係 elements，OK，、okay? 可以咧就 arrange in ascending order of atomic number。咁呢個係咪就係1910幾年啊嗰個英國嘅一個物理學家，我名都唔記得咗啦嚇。咁、啊、佢就自己就係話用呢個辦法嚟。排佢嘅 periodic table， 咁啊就產生個 periodic table 啦。雖然咧 original 咧就由阿門捷列夫咧，佢基本上係獨自去即係發現絕大部分嘅，不過佢爭咗一步，就係咧佢用 atomic mass 嚟去睇，咁實際上真係用 atomic number 嘅。好啦，咁啊跟住咧就係、是、佢分開 column 同埋分開 row 嘅，咁 row 叫做乜嘢嘢 ？column 又叫做乜嘢嘢 ？OK。Row 呢，我哋就叫佢做 period。 OK， column 呢我哋就叫佢做 groups。 OK， 咁而同一个 groups 呢佢哋就有接近类似 similar 嘅 chemical properties。 咁而我哋喺呢度呢我哋就係、學就係學四个 group 嘅 group 1,2,7 同 0。 咁 group 7我哋叫做咩叫做啊、首先看 Group 1先 Alkali Metal 啦，記唔記得 Alkali Metal。 咁 Group 2叫 Alkaline Earth Metal， Group 7叫 Halogens， Group 0呢我們叫做 Noble Gas。 OK， 咁好容易填返啫呢啲嘢係咪呀。好啦，咁至於呢就係、Group 1 Alkali Metal 啦，咁就係佢係 Soft Metal 啦，好 Reactive 啦， React with water to give 乜嘢同 Alkaline Solution 啦，係呢個係Hydrogen 啦，系咪啊？咁啊，跟住咧，佢 reactivity 咧点啊 ？Increase down the group， 越低咧就越劲嘅。咁我哋知道咧就系、是，喺成个 column 几乎最低嗰只就系 cesium 就系最 reactive 嘅。咁其实大家预计 francium 系更加 reactive 嘅，不过你做唔到咁多嚟做实验啫。好啦，咁啊 ，alkaline earth metal 咧，其实 properties 同 group one similar 嘅啫，所以费事写啦，大家差唔多嘅啫。好啦，咁跟住咧就 Group 7，Group 7 halogen 啦，咁佢哋全部都係 poisonous 嘅，全部有毒嘅，係嘅 non-metal 嚟嘅，咁佢哋全部都係好 reactive 嘅，嚇，咁個 reactivity 咧調翻轉頭啦，就唔係 increase down the group 喎，今次反而咩啊 ？decrease down the group， 最 reactive 嘅就係 fluorine， 咁所以咧成個 periodic table 咧撇除咗 noble gas 之後咧，就係、是、右上角同左下角。右上角的 non-metal 和左下角的 metal 是最 reactive 的。OK， 至于 noble gas， 他们就是 colorless， 那么 very 什么 ?noble gas 嘛当然不 reactive 啦， very unreactive。OK， 好了。那跟住到下面是刚才我说的个 role 呢我们叫它 period 啦，由左至右呢就是他们那个变化由 metal 过渡到乜嘢，再过渡到乜嘢咧？嗱、啊，最低嗰个咧一定系非金属啦 ，non-metal。OK， 中间嗰个咧就系、是、金属同非金属之间咯。咁我哋叫系 semi-metal 或者叫做 metalloid。点解今次我用 metalloid 唔用 semi-metal 啊？系死火啦，下面写咗 semi-metal 嘅。OK， 咁啊，好离奇，咁我应该上面写翻 semi-metal 好少少啊。OK， 好啦，咁啊咁多啦，今日我哋就嚟到呢度咧，呢、这个 chapter 6亦都完晒啦。咁即系话咧就成个化学科嘅课程就全部完晒啦。啊，记住四月咧我哋会有个测验噶，咁大家好好地读书吓。咁、至于就系有样嘢就系、是、呢几个 chapter 本身都有就系 exercise 啦，有就系、是、multiple choice 和 structure type question 的 exercise。 咁呢幾個禮拜咧，慢慢我都會做翻個係口述嘅 solution 俾翻大家。咁到時大家係一路 keep 住睇個 classroom 啦，嚇，咁就慢慢攞翻嗰啲嘢嚟望翻。OK， 好，今堂係咁多。